Hey everyone, in today's episode, we're going to unbox and check out the most expensive smartphone I've ever bought in my life. So this is literally the biggest price tag smartphone I've ever bought, and I want to share this experience with you guys today. If that interests you, let's go. And that smartphone is this, ba-bam! This is the Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 2 5G. It sells for over 100,000 pesos here in the Philippines. That's more than $2,000. And it is ridiculously insane in terms of innovation and in terms of, well, overall style and hype. Now, when it comes to smartphones, they usually look like this, which is your typical brick-like smartphone. They come in a rectangular shape. And they are, well, your typical phone. The latest innovation that we saw from Samsung was the foldable one with the flip, which opens up like so, kind of like a clamshell device. This one opens up like this, kind of like a notebook or kind of like a book, into almost like a mini tablet. And we're going to check it out, take a closer look, and see if it's worth buying or not. Before we get to that unboxing and checking out the phone, let me just give a quick shout out to the sponsor of today's video, Lazada. Lazada is having their biggest one-day sale of the year this coming 11/11. That is November 11. Mark your calendars. A lot of insane discounts to be have across gadgets, sneakers, essentials, food, whatever it is that you guys need, fashion, accessories, home living, furniture, insane, ridiculous price drops. You get the lowest prices of the year as well as free shipping vouchers. So if there's any time to buy online and shop for what it is that you need and that you want, make sure that you add to cart now and check out midnight of November 11, Lazada 11/11 sale. Now, if you are looking into buying smartphones, I do have a couple of recommendations for you. The Samsung Galaxy Z Flip, that's a smartphone that I mentioned that opens up like a clamshell device. That usually sells for 79,990 pesos, but they are selling it for 44,995 come 11/11. That's 43% off. Galaxy S20 Plus, one of the strongest flagship offerings of Samsung. Price is going down to 30,990, down from 55,990. That's incredible savings. And if you're looking for a Samsung smartphone that's under 10,000 pesos, that has a ridiculous 6,000 milliampere battery coupled with an AMOLED display, got you. Check out the Samsung Galaxy M31. Usually sells for 13,990. They are dropping it to just 7,350 during the Lazada 11/11 sale. Now, the links to all of those gadgets can be found down below. Add to cart now. Ubusan yan for sure. And check out November 11. Lazada 11/11, the biggest one-day sale of the year. Okay, going back to the unboxing. So we have over here the Lazada Z Fold 2. This is the second generation 5G phone. You have the sleeve. As it is a premium top-tier phone, the overall packaging is much more premium and elegant. You have some sort of like butterfly effect print at the top of the device or of the box, sorry. And if you open it, you have a series of packets and manuals because this is kind of like a sensitive device. The phone isn't here anymore. I'll show it to you in a bit. But it does come with like a care instruction packet. So it tells you to not press the screen, not put stuff inside, that it has magnets, that you shouldn't remove the protective film lest you damage the device. And it is not waterproof or dustproof. So this is a device that you need to take care of. It is not like a rugged smartphone that you can leave all around and, you know, let it get splashed with water and stuff like that. Comes with, of course, the fastest 5G network. You have the smart 5G SIM card. And you do have all the other accessories. It comes with the charger. That's good news. And it also comes, of course, with earphones from AKG. Now let's get to the phone itself. Fam, this is it. This is the Samsung Galaxy Fold 2, Z Fold 2 5G. So it looks like your typical candy bar phone, but the magic happens first when you turn it on. So it has a screen up here, but what really makes this amazing is that if you open it up, ganda talaga every time I look at it, it looks like this. So it transforms into some sort of like mini tablet wherein you have more real estate for either watching movies, for doing your emails, for playing your games, for whatever it is that you want to do, checking out Instagram, checking out Facebook. You have a bigger screen real estate to enjoy the overall experience. Again, ulitin lang natin, no? So this is what it looks like. You can actually text like this. You can take your calls, you can do your messaging, you can check Instagram. But if you want like a bigger, full more experience, you just flip it open and you have almost like a tablet experience in the palm of your hands. Now, this for me is innovation that's worth talking about and worth looking into as a top tier device. Because most of the time, when it comes to flagship devices these days, they just have bigger specs, better specs, but the overall innovation isn't there anymore. It's incremental upgrades. And that's why I appreciate stuff like this from Samsung, because they are pushing the limit on what they can do with the form factor. They're trying to see how can they make it more different, how more special. And I really applaud and appreciate this. And that's the reason why I made it a point to get it, because I wanted to experience the feel of having a phone that opens up like so. It's a really different, novel experience. But is it an optimized experience already? To be honest, not 100%. For example, if you take a look at Instagram, it kind of opens up like a normal app, so it still leaves spaces at both ends. YouTube, it looks like this, but if you turn it sidewards, there is still like black elements at the top and at the bottom. Other applications such as Facebook, web browsing, emails, Gmail, a lot of them are already fully optimized for this different screen ratio. So again, if you are looking for a different type of device, if you are looking for a premium experience that's a cut above the rest, that's different, that's unique, that's not your typical bigger battery, bigger specs, better camera type of flagship, I strongly recommend that you guys check out the Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 2 5G. Also, 5G capable, so if 5G network becomes more prevalent in the Philippines, you should be able to connect with 5G networks with this bad boy. I do have one major criticism of this device, and I just can't, you know, I can't ignore it. So I will share with you the biggest rip-off ever. So I wanted to buy like a case for my Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 2 5G. And I was thinking of buying like the generic cases that you can get from Lazada. But I felt that, hey, it's such an expensive phone, it's such a premium phone, I should buy the official case. So I went to Samsung over at the Podium and bought myself their leather case. And this is what it looks like. Yan lang oh. So it is simply a back case that's made out of leather. And can you guys guess how much this is? Wait, let me just fix the focus of the camera there. Can you guys guess how much this case is? Do you think it's like 1,000 pesos? You think it's like 2,000 pesos? This insane back case made out of leather is 3,800 pesos, making it, in my opinion, the biggest rip-off for any accessory for 2020. Yun lang, kailangan ko lang i-share kasi nakakabwisit siya. I mean, it's such an amazing phone, but man, to sell like a leather piece like this for just, so annoying. Dapat talaga binili ko na lang sa Lazada. But yeah, you guys get the point. So that's my initial impressions and unboxing of the Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 2 5G. I'll be doing a more comprehensive review in the coming days ahead. Now, if you guys want to see more, some of the very best gadget deals that Lazada has to offer this 11/11, I'll link up to a couple of articles down below from unbox.ph. So they're currently curating the best deals across different brands, from Samsung to Apple, to Huawei, to Oppo, to Realme, to Razer, to Logitech. And I'll link to some of those articles in the description box. Just click them, browse over them, and add to cart, check out November 11. And with that said, that wraps up my very quick vlog this Sunday. I hope you guys are enjoying. I hope you guys are okay. I hope you guys are positive with life, negative with COVID. And if you are with COVID, you caught the virus, I'm praying for you. I'm hoping and declaring full recovery for you as soon as possible. Complete recovery in Jesus' name. Amen. And with that said, I hope you guys had a great weekend, and I hope you have a great week ahead. Peace. God bless. What's up? Boom.